So just for comparison, we have the finished product there. He ground down the TIG weld, and it's like it never happened. Barry is doing a great job on this, as well as another hole that he found over here. It was some sort of lock somebody had put in there years ago. So he basically just took it, welded it up, and solved the problem. Anyway, it's gone there.